breaking news now. A standoff right now approaching 3 hours long in the Northland. And KMBC 9 Stephanie Ramos is near the scene, which is in the 4700 block of Northwest 90th Terrace. Stephanie.
That's right, Kelly. Police are on the scene of a standoff. They're trying to get an armed man out of a home. He's barricaded himself in there. They believe he is armed. Take a look behind me. You can't see much, but we are looking north of 152. The standoff is happening north of 152 over the bridge there. Again, as you said, the 4700 block of Northwest 90th Terrace to look for that man wanted for an aggravated assault. There is a warrant out for his arrest. Again, he has barricaded himself inside of the home. And police tell me it's unclear if anyone else is inside of there. No injuries have been reported, and they treated this with a tactical response, meaning that SWAT team and negotiators, as well as police officers, are on the scene. And of course, we will remain on the scene to keep you updated on what happens here. Reporting from the Northland, Stephanie Ramos, KMBC 9 News.